This video is inspired by the German video series Monoton und Unfähig.
We are starting with Dark Souls 1. We're picking the thief without any starting gifts and calling him Rip, because he's going to die anyway, just like in all the other games my character's going to die.
We wake up in the asylum and trying to get out of here.
Make sure you greet your inmates, get your equipment, find a drunk guy, steal his keys, and maybe his beer. Fuck up the plunging attack. Kill one of the thickest boys I ever seen in my life. Get kidnapped by some giant ass bird. The bird brings you to Firelink Shrine. Steal all the skeleton's shit. Get yourself some broken bones. Make sure to hug your new friends. Throw some fireworks if you're bored. Take out the trash because you're nice. Kill this old man and steal a sword. I mean, you're a thief after all. Kill one of the bigger boys. Go back to Firelink for whatever reason. I don't really know myself. We're taking the long way now, I guess. I actually planned to make a guided playthrough of the game Subnautica, where I show you what to do from start to end. The only problem would be that it would be a one giant video or many, many smaller ones. If you want to see a big Subnautica video, many smaller ones, or if you want no Subnautica videos at all. Quick info. You can steal some souls from a dead dragon, defeat the rock himself, and this is the moment I died, so we're gonna switch the game. And now we're in Dark Souls 2, I think you should know which game's gonna be the next. Same as the last one, I just called the character Rip. We are going to the first bonfire. We are killing another thick boy, and we're instantly switching to the next game because I died of my stupidity. Switching the game to Dark Souls 3, character called Rip, as always. Now we are killing a giant crystal lizard, because there was a possibility that I die, but I didn't though. We are killing a giant puss of man, and yes, these black kind of enemies are called puss of man. No, really, honestly. Watch a dog commit suicide. This time the old man killed me. Next game. The next game is Cuphead, and trust me, we won't play it for long. The tutorial wasn't a big problem. Who would have guessed? This is the first and the last Cuphead level because I instantly died in it. I don't think I have to cut the video in here because you're gonna see it soon. The last game for the day would be Castle Crashers. As you can see, I picked the Pink Knight because why not? The first level wasn't a big deal, you just have to spam square in midair and the boss beats itself. The next level had its own version of Yoshi, which made the level quite fun. Sadly, my second hand Yoshi disappeared after a short amount of time, which made the level boring again. In the end, I just died against a mini boss and his enemy spam, which means the video comes to an end. If you liked the video, please leave a like, subscribe, if not, you don't have to. And see you in the next video, if it would be a gaming video or not.